Well, I've had a lot of teachers over the years and a lot of mentors, but probably the one that stands out most to me is Mrs. Sprague. It was my 8th grade year, and she recommended books for me to read. And some of them were difficult books to read and on difficult subjects, and some of them were just plain fun and pleasurable. But she kept me in books for my entire 8th grade year.